be proud of who we are, because God has created us, knowing us, knowing our families, knowing the nations, the peoples, the groups we come from. We are here because He has loved us. And so, whether we come from one group or another, we should be proud and grateful for who we are and the people we come from. In Jesus, all people can become children of God. That's why Jesus came to this earth.